Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. Hello everyone. Welcome to Satya Virtual English. Now, I would like to talk about a common error usually used by Indonesians. Sekarang, saya akan berbicara tentang kesalahan yang sering digunakan oleh orang-orang Indonesia dalam berbahasa Inggris. What is it? Let's start now. Please look at the picture. This is the picture of Bali. Yeah. If you want to say, saya sudah pergi ke Bali, and then you say, I have gone to Bali. Yeah. It means that you haven't returned from Bali yet. Yeah. Jadi, kalau kalian mengatakan, I have gone to Bali, yeah, artinya adalah, kalian masih belum pulang, belum kembali dari Bali. So, what should you say? Well, you should say this one. I have been to Bali. I have been to Bali means you have returned from Bali. Kalian sudah pulang dari Bali, sudah kembali. That's the difference between have gone and have been. Well, next. I'll give you other examples. Another example of have been now. If you are a teacher and then you want to ask your student who comes late. For example, you want to say like this. Kamu dari mana saja? Kamu sudah terlambat 15 menit loh. Well, you can say this one. Where have you been? You're 15 minutes late. Yeah. That's the example. Now, another example of have gone. You want to ask someone's father. And then, you can say like, ayahmu pergi kemana? Because you don't meet the father. Ayahmu pergi kemana? And the answer, oh, ayahku sedang pergi ke paman saya. What's the correct expression? What's the correct sentence? Yeah, please look this one. Where has your father gone? And the answer will be, my father has gone to my uncle. Because you don't meet the father. And the father hasn't returned from uncle's house. Ayahnya belum pulang dari rumah paman. Okay. Next, the last example. If you want to know someone's position, and you call him or her, on the phone, you can ask like this. Where have you gone? We are waiting for you. Kamu posisinya berada di mana? Kami sedang menunggumu loh. Yeah. Okay. That's the example of have gone and have been. Well, I think that's all my explanation. I hope you can understand what I have explained. Thank you very much. See you next. Wassalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh.